I wanna twirl you around the kitchen. Don't worry about no dirty dishes. Not tryna do nothing ambitious. Yeah, I just wanna dance with you.
Hey friends, okay, I am gonna be making a casserole today for dinner. My family likes breakfast for dinner, and so a friend from Texas introduced me to this. She called it a quiche, but I'm just gonna call it a casserole because if I think of a quiche, I always kind of get grossed out, but this is super yummy. So you're going to use probably about 5 sweet potatoes, and you're gonna dice them until they get soft in your pan, boiling water. And then you're gonna cut up 1 purple onion or red onion, and then some bacon. And you're gonna get this cooked until it's nice and brown. And then I will show you guys in a few minutes. Okay, so this is what you're gonna want it to look like when it's ready. And then I just added my spinach on here, which I'm gonna drain everything. I'm just trying to get the spinach to kind of soften up. Okay, so now you're gonna get your pan that you're gonna use, and you're gonna spray Pam on it. And you're gonna get your softened potatoes and spinach. And this will be kind of like the crust. And then we'll get our bacon mix. And I'm gonna kind of lightly put that over it. Okay, so I'm gonna spread that out a little bit. And then I'm gonna add my egg mixture. Okay, once you've got your egg mixture laid out, you're gonna sprinkle some cheese on it on the top. You're gonna set your oven to 350 and it'll bake for about 30 to 45 minutes. And then that's what it is. All yummy.